if you want to upload the contacts that are present in iPhone to the Google Drive application, then you have to use iCloud. All the contacts that are present in your iPhone will be available in the iCloud. So what I will do is I will use a computer and I will open the website called iCloud.com. After that, I will log into the iCloud with the Apple ID that I have used in my iPhone. Next, I will enter the password. Next. So once I log into my iCloud account, I will go to this contacts application and this will show me all of the contacts that are present in my iCloud. So what I will do is I will click on this settings icon, select all. So this will select all the contacts that are present in the iCloud. After that, again click on the settings icon and you have to click on this option, export vCard. So now what happens is all the contacts, they will be exported and you will find this one in this file. So after this one, what you can do is you can upload this one to Google Drive application. So what I will do, I will open Google Drive application or Google Drive website. I will log into the Gmail account that I use with my Google Drive account and then I will click on this new file upload. I will go to download. So this was the contact file open. So once I open it, this file is uploaded to the Google Drive account. So this is how you can upload the contacts that are present in your iPhone to Google Drive account.